Party over here ain't shit over there. Tell them.
Party over here ain't shit over there.
Tell them party over here ain't shit over there.
Listen, I got a song, y'all, the song called Trail Ride. Reynolds, Georgia, Dooley County, Macon County, Perry, Georgia, Alabama, Mississippi. Make some noise! Now listen, this is my nephew, y'all.
What's up, y'all?
Y'all say same nephew. Let me hear you say same nephew. Oh, ain't nowhere love. Do you hear me? So y'all say this with me. Ain't no party like a West Love party. Say it.
Ain't no party like a West Love party.
Say ain't no party like a West Love party. Say
ain't no party like a West.
Y'all better stop there. Listen, where we going next? Uh-huh. Now, I'm from a little place called Valdosta, Georgia. And I got a few people from Valdosta, Georgia out here. Okay. Atlanta makes some noise out there. Warner Robins makes some noise out there. Macon County makes some noise out there. Okay. Let's go. I got something right here. I know y'all know playing, fellas. Let's go. We got jobs to go to. Hello, somebody. But before we even think about work, because it's sad, we ain't got to worry about work till Sunday night. I ain't going to say Monday. You know, we got to worry about work Sunday night. Look, Sunday morning, you be like, Lord, give me strength. Sunday night, you said, Lord, I sure don't want to go to this job. But I'm going to go. So you need that strength, right? But I'm trying to see who can dance out there. I got some dancers out there? Come on, fellas. Let's go.
Three, two,
the time. Pastor didn't know that the deacon and the chairman deacon was going to the Sugar Shack after church to make a little extra money. Pastor called them in the office because he had got whiffed of it. He looked at my big brother and the chairman deacon eyeball to eyeball. He said, "Now I heard y'all been going down there to that juke joint. And if y'all can't take me, don't y'all worry about playing at my church on Sunday no more." What y'all think they did? They packed Pastor up in his three-piece suit and the briefcase and took Pastor down to the Sugar Shack. When Pastor walked in, this is what he heard first. Come on.
After me. Now y'all listen good. Y'all gonna say, shake it, baby, shake it, baby. Shake it all night long. But point your fingers and let them hit it.
Can't believe he stole it from me.
listen. People often ask me, they say, Wes, why you always got to have some kind of red, or you got to wear red boots? I tell them these red boots signify the blood that God shed for you, and me. Hello, somebody. So anytime I get on the stage and I got on these boots, God done already walked on the stage before I even got there. Hello, somebody. I don't know if y'all know, but when Wes Love and the 4-7 ain't band together, we like to party. Say, give me some more. I ain't got that much, but listen, I tell everybody now, I had somebody here posted on Facebook on one of my videos. They said, do she always got to bring her husband out? Yeah. And do? Yeah. Hello, somebody. See, I'm a firm believer, when people don't know, they do disrespectful stuff. Now, once you know, it ain't disrespect no more. We got to beat you up. Sorry about that. Hold on, sorry about that, because I done told you. It's on every video. I bring them up every time. Because this is my tall glass of chocolate.
Where he at?
Hello, come on here, fellas.
This is my tall glass of chocolate. My strong tower, my protector.
West
Love can't bring God, and West Love don't come. I remember a time when I was able to function around people in the club, but when I got in my own car by myself, I begin to get unfunctionable. It's called silent depression.
Thanks.
I found myself one day on the way from the club, having my voice be the voice that saved my life. And when God showed me then what my gift was for, I promised him that I would never go on no show and not recognize the man that saved my life. I could have been dead and gone, y'all. If anybody ever been through depression before, those voices come out of nowhere. Those feelings come out of nowhere. But I promise God, no matter the stage you put me on, I'll always talk about
couple years ago, I tried to take my own life. I tell this story every time. I don't need nobody to feel sorry for me, because God gives some of his toughest battles to his strongest soldiers. Do I have any soldiers out here? God made a way for me. Oh, yes, CDO. This is what I told him. God, you've been a mighty,
mighty good man.
You kept my mind, God, when I couldn't keep myself. No.
Mighty good man.
Hey, listen, look at that. I tell y'all all the time, if you've been to a Whistler show, my daddy was diagnosed with stage 4 cancer. And my mama started having migraines and made her have seizures. Two people that the devil thought he was gonna take away from me. These two people watch our children every weekend, during the week, and all. You can't tell me God ain't good. And not even being selfish. But for God to allow my mama and my daddy today to celebrate over 20 years in marriage, you can't tell me why. Testimony every time, because I don't care what the doctor told you. Somebody just went to the doctor the other day, last week, the week before, and the doctor's report wasn't encouraging, it was discouraging. But when my daddy found out that he had stage 4 cancer, he looked at us and he told us, I ain't holding on to no cancer.